make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
We will rock you.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place. A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place.
This is, for me, 30 years, and for a lot of people that's been here since the beginning, 30 years. I want to thank everybody for coming out, and we really appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you, brother.
How do you feel about this event today?
I'm loving it. I think it's a great program. It's a great way to get the kids out and active and introduce them to some things that they probably didn't know.
Yes, beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh, yes. Preparing for the food giveaway. And we are not playing, folks. We got cans and bags.
Come get your bag! Come get your bag!
Woo. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. The air is blowing. We have oxygen. Thank you for health and strength. For those who are not healthy right now, I pray that you will heal their bodies in the name of Jesus. I pray, dear God, for those who have lost their homes, that they will have shelter and that they will have food on their tables. We pray that you will supply all of their needs. Give them work. Give them employment in the name of Jesus. You know, dear God, that the system is against black people and colored people. But Lord, we look to you. We look to you, dear God.
We have everything from beans to spaghetti, vegetables. What else do we have? We have PPE, we have masks, we have hand sanitizers, peanut butter. What do you need? Whatever you need, come and get it right now. Also, we have DJ Aldar right now. Playing some fresh gospel music. We have a little bit of Caribbean style. We have some hip-hop style. All for God.
You are our strength. You are our hope. You are our everything. And so, dear God, we know you will always come through for your people. So bless your people now and supply all of our needs in Jesus' name. And let everybody say amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Give God the glory.
City is Ron Payton, CEO of the Maverick Agency, out here hanging out with Health Shots at the Health Shots Festival.
Yes.
Doing a lot for the community, as always. We're glad to make the trip up to Atlanta, making it happen nationwide.
Leaders of the hardwood, people. You hear who we have here?
Amazing. You don't want to be a flop from now on.
I'm not even lying, bro.
Talk to me, sir. Why are you doing this? All these kids.
Man, so this is something I wish I had as a kid. Somebody really, you know, wanting to make an impact. So I want to make an impact. You know, I see too many kids get lost in the shuffle. And it's really not about the sport. It's about the life lessons. Because I can get their attention through basketball, you know what I mean? I can kind of hold them accountable for the rest of their life. So, you know what I mean? Make it pair with basketball. Like, oh, if I want to be successful, I got to do this. You know what I mean? It doesn't mean I'm going to score a lot of points, but I'm going to do things the right way. So,
yeah.
That's why I do it. I make sure they do it the right way. Every time they come one way, they leave another way.
So, right. And what's that company you're wearing on your chest?
Oh, Leaders of the
Give us your name.
What's your company? Where you based? Man. Talk to me.
So I'm Coach Luke Manjabber. I'm actually out of Richmond, Virginia. Our company is called the Maverick Agency. And my business partner is out of Atlanta. He played ball at VCU. I played ball at Virginia Union University. And then we just came up with a master plan, man. He's in marketing and stuff like that. And I've been in the basketball space as a coach and a player development personnel. So we wanted to bring something to the community, on a community grassroots level that can impact and change the lives of the people that we meet. Coaches, teachers, administrators, and especially the kids.
Yeah.
You know? So it's a free opportunity. And most opportunities are free. All right, a lot of attention is not put into it because it's free.
Yeah, yeah.
But I look at it as a free opportunity to reach inside a young person and ignite them, you know what I mean, on fire, so that they can pursue their lives and be just blazing trails.
Nice. Thank you for your time, sir, and thanks for coming. BK Pepper, right?